believe. Hey Tanya. Okay, so firstly we're going to go and try and find there's a waterfall supposed to be somewhere. So there's supposed to be the tectonic plates are supposed to split. So we're going to try and find that, and then after that we're going to go pop down to the we're going to pop down to the a geyser, I believe. I'm going to try and fit in a dormant volcano. It's sort of a dormant volcano, but there's a little lake in the middle. That's really cool, and I think we're going to hopefully do that. We're really running against time at the moment. Okay, so the ravine is this bit down here, goes all the way across to the tectonic plates meet. Wow, look outside. It's white. Just narrowing. Now we're going to the geyser, and we just finished our time at the tectonic plates. But the thing is, it was very snowy. I think I'm pretty sure it was a snowstorm, but it was really windy, and I tried to take some video, but you know, when you take your phone out, you have to take off your gloves, and my hands were just freezing off. It was really hard. Also, it was quite hard to hold my phone considering how windy it was. So we're going down to the geyser, which will take about 50 minutes. I think we're gonna have to fight against time here. Because firstly, it's very, hopefully the snowstorm dies down so we can actually get out of the car. But also, it's gonna get dark really soon. It's about 2 o'clock now. It's gonna get dark in an hour. So hopefully we get to the geyser before it gets dark. I'm gonna have to spend like another 2 hours going back. You can see the sun. Right there. I think the snowstorm's finally ending. It kind of looks a bit orange, which may be that the sun's gonna set. Awesome. Oh.